we're on in 3, 2, 1. Ladies and gentlemen, you know her, you love her. It's Natalia Nova. Joining her, as always, the best of the best, the 1% Club. Oh God, it's you.
Nova, have we met?
Ew, no. I wouldn't be caught dead near that car accident you're driving.
There's a nice way to say that.
I don't have to be nice to nobodies who are trying to ruin my fun. Ugh, but I've been expecting you. You and your annoying crew. And it's Supernova to you.
Nobody, he's trash.
I hope her racing's better than her handle.
4.5 million followers would say otherwise.
Again.
Did you win? I wasn't even watching.
Okay, what's your problem?
My problem is I'm getting tired of every two-bit crew with a hero complex around here thinking they're somehow special. First, it was that Gaio, or whatever. And now, it's you.
You're one to talk.
You're all old news, and that bothers you. That's all it is. You know you need to get through me to get to the Outlaw's Rush. I promise you. With what we have, you won't even get near that race.
How's Queen Natalia treating you?
That's Supernova to you, Commoner. But seriously, it's weird. I'm not sure what's going on.
These kids aren't complicated, Ty. They're bored trust fund babies.
That's the point. Their racing is really strong, like no joke. It feels like they're professional drivers. And some of the things Natalia said, I don't know. I'm probably overthinking this.
You're not the type to overthink, Ty. Keep a lookout. Now you've got me curious. Good view of the city while you can, nobody.
View from first place.
Congrats, you won a car race.
Sounds like you're not too happy.
It didn't work the way it was supposed to. That is so lame. Whatever, looks like we can't get rid of you this time. Next race starts at the solar project. Show up, don't, get in an accident on the way. I don't care. Hey, Ty.
Okay, something is definitely up. I just beat Natalia's crew again, and afterwards I caught her saying it didn't work the way it was supposed to.
What didn't?
I don't know. But then she also said the house has some sort of stake in these races. Jess, what the hell is going on?
We got some tech from the house earlier. We're still trying to figure out what it is, but it might be connected. Stay sharp, we'll touch base later.
Thank you.
made it. Now the real race can start. You'll be eating.
Ooh, nobody's up on his cliches.
Stay ahead.
have that on your next web show.
Pleased with yourself.
You could say that. I hope all your 1% club fans are watching.
They couldn't care less about a nobody racing my worst racers. But you know who was watching? A Miss Lena Navarro.
How do you know?
Let's just say the house has a unique stake in this race. Well, anyway, smile for the camera, nobody, because it's always on. See you next race. Starting to annoy me. Can't even take care of a nobody from nowhere. They lose this round, it's you and me.
Go time!
Got this.
gotta keep it up.
Lame! You mess with the wrong HBIC, nobody. Let's do this.
Maybe after I beat you, you can tell me what's really going on around here.
Have you ever tried, like, being a different person? Maybe more people would like you.
Only one of us craves attention here, Natalia, and it's not me.
Oh, spare me.
You're about to race the winner of the Outlaw's Rush.
I love when you trash talk. It's just talk, and the trash comes with you. Hello, Nova babies. This is Supernova, live from the racetrack.
What the hell? Are you live streaming this?
Grab some snacks and grab some friends for tonight's main event, Natalia versus the Nobody.
Yeah.
got this. Natalia.
Oh God, he's punny too. Spare me.
Show's over, Natalia Nova.
Goddamn pleased with yourself.
You know, I am. At least I used my own skill to win. You know what I mean.
I may not be able to stop you from getting into the rush, but you can bet your saggy ass that I'll do everything I can to stop you during it.
I'm not alone in this, Natalia. The house wants a fight. We'll be ready for it.
10 cockroaches are still only cockroaches, nobody. But have fun with your pipe dream. You have no clue what you